guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be making slime without activator. Let's go. Before it, if you guys subscribe to my channel, if not, do it right now, and don't forget to click the notification bell. Let's go. First, I'm going to pour a bit of glue in it. You guys can add any much glue that you want. The much you add the glue, the much the slime you guys get. So I'm adding this much of glue now. Next, I'm going to add water. It's just like a normal slime. To activate it, you just need a Dynamo laundry detergent, and I'm going to use that. Now I'm adding pink color. You guys can add it your wish, it's optional. Now I'm going to add the Dynamo laundry detergent, and next you need to mix it. Don't over activate, guys. This is super duper important. Don't over activate it. Just add a bit and mix it until you realize that it's not enough. You guys can see now I realize that it's not enough, so I'm adding more and mix it. You guys can see it's like getting off the ball when you mixing it super fast. So just add a bit by a bit until it just stops sticking to your end. Now I'm going to add more laundry detergent. You guys can see now it's just forming together to a slime. Now I'm going to mix it. Now it's just starting to form together. In this time, I'm going to stick my hand in it and knead it well until it stops sticking to my hand. If it sticks super nice to your hand, just add a bit more Dynamo laundry detergent to that slime and knead it well. Knead it until it gets off from your hand. Now in this time, you guys can see it stops sticking from my hand, but it's a bit sticky, so I added more Dynamo to it, then it just stops sticking. You guys can see the slime is forming super duper well. So yeah, the slime is formed, and here is the slime, guys, after activated. Nice and stretchy, and I really like this slime. So I just think it's super stretchy. You guys can make the slime without activator, guys. It's super stretchy and nice to play with. I was just poking and playing with it all time off camera. Then I just realized it's super simple, so I added a gold glitter so it looks super duper beautiful. You guys can see this is clear slime, but it's looking super like wide enough because of the air bubble.
The next day,
you guys can see the slime is a bit clear but not super clear because of the air bubble. It will take 5 or 6 days to clear up fast. And if you guys want to know how to make this crystal I'm adding here, comment down below, because the crystals that year I made it by my own. To know how to make it, comment down below. I will do another video to how to make the slime. Now you guys can see the slime is super beautiful and super clear. And don't forget to comment down below if you guys want a part 2 of this video to how to make slime without activator. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.